There are some people that are not satisfied with their smiles. In some cases, the shape of the tooth is an issue. In others, they feel that they have crooked teeth. Other people complain about the color of the tooth. As we can see, there are factors that can lead to not such aesthetic smile. When a person is not content with their current smile and they feel that a change in color, shape, and length is required, a good treatment option might be porcelain veneers. This treatment consists in placing a shell of porcelain on top of the tooth, with the aim of changing the aspects of the tooth that you're not satisfied. This procedure can be from non-invasive in selected cases to minimum invasive in most of the cases. Getting veneers is a three-step process. On the first step, we will review the options. We will help you analyze and design your smile. Step two will involve preparing the teeth for the veneer. The reduction of the veneer is 0.3 millimeters or 0.001 inches. There are some cases in which no preparation is needed. Once the tooth is prepared, a porcelain shell is made. On the third step, we will cement the veneer on top of the tooth. At the end of this procedure, we will see an improvement in the overall look of your smile. We are able to change uneven, discolored, and crooked teeth into head-turning, healthy smiles. At Advanced Dental Costa Rica, doing dental veneers and helping patients achieve their dream smiles is one of our passions. Go ahead, call us. We can help you.